I was in Auschwitz. I built Auschwitz because I arrived there in the first transport. I do not know if I would have ever gone back to Auschwitz if it hadn't been for my stroke. My drawings stem from my illness. During my rehabilitation, I asked to be given a pencil and I started to draw. These are my rock engravings, my cave drawings, made for those to come in the future as evidence of bestiality in the 20th century, but also an attempt to save one's humanity.